Good morning, world. It's about 8:21 a.m. Thursday, August 10th, 2017. Just getting up. The sun was becoming unbearable. Shade is a really good idea. It's about to get too warm anyway, so probably 9 o'clock is about the most I can get away with sleeping without some kind of serious protection from the sun and the heat. So, but let's see, I got to bed by, I think, about 2, I think. I don't remember. So that's about 6 hours sleep. That's about the best I ever get anyway, so I'm okay with that. I think the plan is today I'm going to go over to the Walmart parking lot. And there's a Mickey D's in there. I'll use the Walmart bathroom. And think about my options then. Gotta figure out a shower still. Probably gonna get a gym membership, but I haven't had time to research that, so I'll think about that today. If I can find one that doesn't need too much money up front, because I'm just about out of money until payday, which is tomorrow, so I don't want to wait till tomorrow for a shower, though. Public swimming pools is another option, if they still exist. Not sure. Anyway, okay, I'm going to get it up and moving here for now. Slept really good, though. Didn't put the tent up again. It was fairly clear, almost a full moon. I think full moon was yesterday, day before. Full moon. Light cloud cover today, not much. I'm planning on going back to the library after breakfast, so get some good writing time in or something like that. I don't remember if I brought a keyboard or not. Look in the back. I don't really like writing on the laptop. Laptops, I've never liked the keyboards on. If, you know, some people never had anything else, so they like laptops, and that's fine. But for me, it's not a really good option, so you get picky. But I can hammer something out, I guess. Anywho, not much to say yet, because I just woke up, so I think I need coffee or something. Cool. Stay tuned. Alright, just leaving Walmart. It's almost 10 o'clock in the morning. Took my time eating my Egg McMuffin and whatnot. So about 6:50 or so for breakfast. Half of what I spent at Denny's. So, okay, it's money saved. Another $6 or so. I bought some shampoo and a soap dish and a couple other things and a Gatorade. I'm torn now between the public pool, which is probably cheaper for one time, and looking at gym memberships for taking showers. So, I'm going to spend a little bit of time on Google and see what I can figure out for gym memberships. And then there was a public pool, I think, off of the same street that the library was on, so that would be pretty handy. So we'll look into that and see what we come up with. Either way, I got clean clothes and a towel and my soap and shampoo in the backpack, so we're ready there. I also brought shower shoes, so try to remember those when I go in. And we're good. Alright, that's it for now. It's getting warmish out. It's probably about 80, 85 degrees now. Air conditioning on the truck feels nice, so yay for having a truck. It's slightly better than completely homeless, right? Alright. Sometimes life on the road can be confusing and complicated, but it's getting better. It is getting better. So here's the current update. I just signed up for a membership at Planet Fitness. Let's see, I'm 50 and I've never had a gym membership. Wait a minute, I think I belonged to the RAC briefly. That was just before I joined the Navy. That might have been my dad's membership, though. Anyway. We had the idea of getting in shape before I went to boot camp. Not sure that helped at all, but anyway. Yeah, so basically, the way I'm looking at it, I'm going to use this. It's a 24-hour fitness place, but it's got a shower. So I'm paying monthly fees just for the shower. However, I think what I am looking at is I'm probably going to come in and use the exercise bike a couple times a week just, you know, to get some kind of cardio going, because everything I do at work, it's almost cardio at work too, I guess, but I used to like riding my bike, so if I can hit the exercise bike for a bit after work and then take a shower. Winter is coming. I haven't got water and plumbing and shower and hot water really dialed in yet out on the ranch. So if I'm in here, if I'm going to live in town in my truck for, you know, 4 or 5 nights a week, whatever, take a shower here. So what I'm looking at is, okay, get off work at midnight, sleep in the parking lot at work. First thing in the morning, go out and get something to eat, or come here first, use the restroom, use the shower, maybe hit the exercise bike for a little bit, then get something to eat, either way. Then hit the library for 3 or 4 hours, use free Wi-Fi, and the library is also air-conditioned. And then go to work, and that's, you know, not a bad way to go, really. I mean, it's not quite living the dream, but, and then anything that I do to improve the situation in the truck just makes life just that much simpler. So I have to figure out exactly how far I am from work here. Might be a couple, 3 miles, but it's not that big of a deal. So I got a Walmart, the library, the fitness place, and work all within a 5-mile circle. So it's not exactly next door to each other, but what I'm thinking, I should be able to bicycle from work to here. So, you know, that would work out okay too, because then I can leave the truck at work if I want to. Bicycle out here, use the shower, bicycle back. And if I sweat a little bit, you know, I'm not too worried about it. We're fairly active at work anyway, and so everybody works up a sweat. We do live in the desert. I'm not in a situation where somebody's going to look at me funny if I walk in a little bit sweaty. You know, up until now, I've been riding my motorcycle 2 hours through the desert, so you want to talk about getting to work sweaty. You know, I was just completely drenched some days, so this is a huge improvement. Membership, I think it came out to about $16 or $17 a month with taxes and everything like that. I got the no commitment one, so I'm not on a monthly plan or it's month to month. I don't have an automatic renewal, or I can cancel it or whatever. Whatever. Just whatever. Okay, I'm going to go take a shower. Hey, yeah, I was joking with the girl at the counter. They always put the pretty girls up front, so I feel bad for them because everybody wants to talk to them. But they're like, okay, so, you know, once I checked in and they got my picture for the first time, so I'm officially in, I said, hey, you know, I didn't bring any workout clothes, but do you mind if I just go take a shower? And I said, you know, I've been living in my truck for a couple of days, and told them where I lived and everything like that. And she's like, oh my God, you know. But yeah, no problem. So it's, you know, I'm pretty low-key in there. I get the feeling that they aren't going to worry about that too much if I walk in and just hit the shower and then walk out again. Nobody really cares. They got my money. If I don't put wear and tear on the machine, that should be better for them, so. Yeah. Moving on. Cool. Oh my God, dude. No, seriously. Just got a hot shower at Planet Fitness here. Oh my God. I have not had hot running water since April. It's August now, so May, June, July, that's at least 3.5 months since I've had a hot shower. Obviously, I have cleaned up occasionally, but I just stood there and let the water run over me, and I watched it go down the drain. I'm like, I need one of these, you know, a shower and a drain, actually, for that matter. This is a good thing, yeah. Okay, without babbling on too much more, it was actually too hot. I had to turn it down. That is not an experience I've had for a long, long time. Whew. Yes, clean water, hot water, clean body. Yay. Okay, off to the library where I will do some more writing, and I think I'm going to upload some videos to YouTube, so stay tuned. Okay, since it is actually noon o'clock now, that's proper English, figure getting hungry, and you can't concentrate when you're hungry, so got you mini raviolis, got a clean spoon even, and a Gatorade. This one is, what is this one? Lemon, pinot, lime, cucumber. Sounds tasty. All right. So I just left Planet Fitness. Yeah, the fitness place. Drove over. There's kind of a back twisty. I don't know if I'm going to take this route next time or not, but it did get me here, so that's good. Also, I went past a Wendy's and a Little Caesars, so I'm going to keep that in mind for next time. Starting to look at kind of figuring out what my daily schedule might be. It's working out good. I was worried, how would I fill my day, because I'm going to wake up by 8 o'clock in the morning when the sun hits me, and I don't work until 4, and the way it's looking at now, it's like, man, I don't have enough to do, or enough time to do all the stuff I find, so this is going to be all right. And then, yeah, later on, once I get the truck camper set up, we'll be set. I don't think I'm going to bother setting up a bathroom and a shower, though, in the camper, at least not right away. I'll probably block off a spot for it, but yeah, this is a heck of a lot simpler for the money. Hard to beat it. So, all right, I'm gonna hit the library here in a little bit, and we'll start uploading videos. So, yay for that. Okay, that's about as good as it's gonna get. I just spent the last 5 minutes with my flashlight trying to figure out how to get soft indirect lighting in here without blasting myself in the face, and that's about the best it's gonna get. The light is too bright, and I can't diffuse it enough in here. So, for instance, you know, that's not too bad. That's like I'm a police lineup or something. Number 4, stand forward. That's still me. Anyway, now it is 1245. Yeah, let's say 1245. I think that makes it payday, I think. Yeah, because I still work. Tomorrow is Friday, which is payday, which is now today, and then I work Saturday, and then I'm off Sunday, Monday. Okay. That always gets confusing. We'll be talking to a few guys together, and the guy will say, yeah, it's, like, for instance, you know, my Monday is Tuesday. You know, the first day of my week is Tuesday instead of Monday. And, you know, so Saturday is my Friday. Totally makes sense. Only in the government, right? Anyway, typical day, two of us worked down in my normal area all day without actual interruptions, which was unusual. Usually, at some point, a manager will freak out because some other pile of mail somewhere else has not been moved. I don't know if you saw that flash, but there was just a major lightning bolt over there. Earlier, the forecast was for no rain all night. Supposedly, there's still no rain, but it says thunderstorm. You're like, okay. I don't know if this is a Texas thing. Usually, if you get a thunderstorm, there's rain. We get, quite often, you'll see thunder, or you'll see thunder, you'll see lightning. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, quite often you'll see lightning, you know, on all four sides of you, and get no rain, so it's kind of like static, I guess. You know, if you walk across the carpet and you zap yourself, the air here is fairly dry, and it moves over the mountains and causes friction, which causes, you know, static buildup and lightning. Not necessarily with rain, so something like that, science, I don't know. Anywho,
Great. Every time you're thirsty, the water bottle's out of water. I'm intentionally not drinking a bunch of water because it's a lot easier to sleep if you don't have to get up and pee 15 times, so. Last couple nights, that worked out okay. I cannot believe I used to drive home after work. I'm tired now. Of course, I'm waking up at 8 o'clock in the morning still, so. Could be part of it. Yeah, so my plan slash not plan is I'm gonna eat my do some mini raviolis again. I realized I had a couple spoons in my lunch bag, so I cleaned them in the break room. So we're good to go on spoons again. I seriously overpacked on a lot of things here. I've got, you know, a lot of stuff I didn't get to at all. I still got tomorrow and the next day, but I'm going to pack a lot lighter next time. I just don't need this much. And, you know, I got, it's easier and it takes up less space to just run down to Walmart and get a day's worth of food than it, you know. I've got all day. I got nothing to do. I mean, I got stuff to do, but it's not that big of a thing for me to go to Walmart and get some stuff. So, yeah. I think my plan tomorrow night, I'm gonna do laundry since I've got it all here, and then yeah. That way I've got clean laundry to take home and plan on, I don't know if I'm going to drive home tomorrow night after work, Saturday, off Sunday, Monday. I still got to work tomorrow and the next day. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be driving home after the last shift or if I'm going to stay here and drive home in the morning. Kind of tempted just to stay here and go home in the morning. I sleep about as good here as I do at home, so then I could drive home in the daylight. It's always nice. Oh, yeah, I'm tired. I usually wake up after I eat something, so. Anyway, yeah, great. 6 minutes, not much to say here. Big old lightning storm out there, though. It's cranking pretty good. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna eat, and I'm gonna probably edit this and get it ready to upload. I'm gonna upload this tomorrow. Before I, you know, get to the library and have free Wi-Fi instead of burning through all my data. Yep, that'll be the plan. Cool. Well, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Oh, we gotta try this. Can we do ghost face? Blah.